All right, let's continue our end page. I slaughtered you guys last time you guys were up here. I don't know why you're doing it again. Bad spot to die. Bad spot to die. I didn't notice the other nest. Oh, look how close they all were. Those guys. Let's build a couple things here. Need a new machine gun, a rocket launcher. Vengeance will be mine. A rocket launcher? One submachine gun. All right, I got that out of the way. When my Spidertron finishes, we're gonna go clean some house, that's for sure. More machines here. I'm gonna take a puddle jumper. All right, puddle jumper. I'm locked and loaded. Let's get down there.
see where the track. I can drag on that direction I'm going. Alright, so I know. Alright, minimal armor.
Alright, I have minimal armor. But we've got all the heavy firepower. We've got our cluster grenades. And we've got all the best ammo in the world. So. Player error on that one. Walked right into it. Didn't even see it. I thought I was being so sneaky. Man, look at that run. So, my bodies, both of them, are right down here. Alright, pedal jumper. Can you get me where I need to go? This wasn't my part of my plan to run back and get my body twice. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna hit save this time. And I probably just loaded that last previous save. Because I can't say I really did much before I died. Other than just run over there. Alright. What we're gonna do is, let's try this again, but we're gonna like pre-set up some stuff here. There we go, dodging like my life depended on it. Now, that's fine and dandy, but the body I need is like up here, I think, somewhere. So, we need to venture against this other nest. I have a body sitting right here somewhere. This one here, but I'm already loaded up with what was on there, I think. The body I need is like... up in here somewhere. We're gonna tread carefully. I thought it was. All right, let's do... Oh, nice. I was there at the fish. I went for a cluster bomb. Then went for the fish. At least I can get this body back. All right. Do I keep going, or do I reload my save? I'm gonna load the save. Sorry, I've died twice already. Three times now. I'd much rather risk it, although... I gotta clear this first base again. Famous last words. Yikes, 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 yikes. Okay. Do-si-doers. To all those Dave. High tech obsessed because we are all right. Of your Northwest. Auto home renters, Pemco Mutual Insurance Company, Seattle, Washington. Hey, Spotify. Thanks. Get happy with this pick me up playlist. That stuff was strong. Brought to you by our friends at Minute Clinic at CVS, where healthier meets easier. All right, what we're going to do is we're going to bait these guys and then kill them. Without using a rocket. Now I switch to rockets. Go. Yikes, 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 yikes. No! Load game, Warzone. We're gonna get this. War room. We're gonna get this. See, the thing with video editing is I can just cut all that out and you'd never even know it. Except, probably won't. I'm not a good of a video editor. Okay. So let's try this again. I think my first plan was good. Actually, is my body over here? Let's see who I gotta find first. How long do bodies... Where's that body? Why did I run? You like standing on my body? It's a huge nest, by the way. Wonder I'm struggling with it. Five rounds. All right, where's my body's at? Need them now. Not do that. This. All right. Back in business. Yikes! Ah! We're so close. So close. We did so well. I'm gonna run it. Gotta run it. I think I can just get my body. What do we think? Down to one. Can I just run and grab my body, you think? Right. Let's do this. Let's go see if we can get my body. Down there. Although, at this point, if I could avoid this group here, it's a closer run. More dangerous, though. Darn it. Let's... Oh, wait, there's a tank up here. Go try me off with the tank. I'll just drive down and get my body. Should got some ammo for the tank. Ooh. Or fuel. I think it's about out of fuel is why it's over there. Alright. Drop me off. Go home, so you're there when I die again. But I've been doing all this running, I got this tank just sitting here, not being used. Do we have 4 solid fuel? What we're gonna do, we're gonna take fuel from a train. This one's sitting down here. Or is it? Hey, pedal jumper, come back. No. Alright. Find my body. There's one right there. That's the body I need, I think. No. Where did I die that last time? Alright, but any means necessary. Alright, is this the right body? No. I gotta laugh at that one. Where's my body at? You only have one body at a time? I gotta look this up. Oh, okay. So it's already gone, isn't it? I have to accept my fate. All this carnage. What all did I lose? All that good ammo. All that good armor. Well, I suppose that's the big thing, is all the armor I had. Let's head home. Man, I can't believe I'm in a body after all that. All that! I didn't realize that after 15 minutes the body despawns. And I'm not sure, but it's quite possible you can't have more than one body. Is that a thing? So, remember when I said I should just reload the spawn from, say, from just before I died? I decided to tough it out anyways? Yeah. The thing. The thing I said. Could have just cut through there that time. Well, you know what? I'm working on something kind of big here, and I will get my revenge, that's for sure. Did I at least clear everything out that's spawning? No, there's still... still a base over there.